Her name is Dom.
When did you accept
her?
When did you accept Ahmadiyya?
She is 28 years old. She accepted at Jalsa 2019. She did Baith.
Acha, mashallah. Acha, mashallah. Then, acha, aage, next.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Pyare Hazur. Mein Name ist Aisha Zufar Ahmed. Ich bin 24 Jahre alt und ich komme aus der Jamaat Delmenhorst. Und ich würde Ihnen gerne mal einen Traum von mir erzählen, den ich vor eineinhalb Monaten hatte.
Her name is Aisha Ahmed. She is from Delmenhorst. And she would like to tell a dream which she saw 1.5 months ago.
Okay, tell it.
Ich unbedingt Dua von Ihnen brauche.
She, 1.5 months ago, her grandmother in Turkey passed away, and 2 days after that, she saw in a dream her grandfather sitting with Hazur Akdas on a terrace and dressed in white. And 2 days after it, again, she saw the same thing, and then she saw that her grandfather, as she grew up with her grandfather brought her up, and in the dream the grandfather told Hazur Akdas that he has now completed his task, and he said that she needs Hazur's prayers.
Are they Ahmadis?
No.
Acha, so now that even your grandfather is now happy, you saw your your grandfather is alive?
Nein, er ist vor 10 Jahren gestorben.
He passed away 10 years ago.
Acha, and then later on the grandmother has also passed away. Acha. Yeah. So now when they have reached the heaven, now they know that Ahmadiyyat is a true Islam. So this is why they have sent you the message that now you have accepted and you have gone into the right hands and practice the true Islam and keep in touch with the Khilafat. This is the meaning of this dream. Allah Ta'ala bless you.
Inshallah. Right? Jazakallah. Und ich habe noch eine Bitte an ihn. Wir wollen gerne in Delmenhorst jetzt eine Moschee öffnen und wir bitten auch um Dua für unsere Moschee.
And she has a request, as in Delmenhorst, in her Majlis, it is in the north of Germany. They are trying to make a mosque there and she is requesting for prayers.
Okay, Allah Ta'ala bless you and let you construct the mosque.
Inshallah, Jazakallah.
Salaam alaikum.